How to disable control center from lock screen on Xiaomi phone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Scotty Studio. And if you want to add an extra layer of security on your Xiaomi phone by disabling the control center from the lock screen, then this could be pretty good, right? So here in this video, I'll show you how you can actually turn off or disable the control center from the lock screen. So without further ado, let's jump right in, guys. Well, so disabling the control center from the lock screen on your Xiaomi device is pretty quick and easy. Simply go and open up the settings application from your device. And from here, you just need to scroll down and find out the notification and control center. You just need to tap on this one. And from the notification and control center, you just need to scroll down to the very bottom. And you'll get to see the option called items shown on the lock screen after swiping down. You just need to select this option. And here you'll get to see the control center. What you have to do, you just need to turn off this option and you're pretty much good to go. And from now, and the control center won't be work once your Xiaomi device is actually locked. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.